Go, go, go!
You said this would be an in and out job. Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Take him out!
You tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Hold him here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today. Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away!
Throw something at him! Anything! Go play! Which...
Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker. No.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
Hey, bro, you have a sec?
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Oh. Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
hunters doing a stakeout? Not in my neighborhood.
What's the ETA on the cloak coming?
I see him! Nice!
Cloaking tech kinda let you down today, yeah, fellas?
Prey in my sights! Avoid his web!
There's a problem with your VTOL. Let me take care of it. Next time, do your ambushes in the streets, like normal criminals. Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
That light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right. Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Get a better view from the roof.
Ah!
are in the wrong place, girl. I will.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble.
On my way there. Looking into it. On my way there.
Oh my god. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors. Phone. Connors' cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
You don't understand.
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
Head it over to it.
Keys. Code. Easy.
No, it's a total rewire. Must have imagined. Something nearby.
I'll find it.
He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another plan.
What's that noise?
Scoping it out.
boys. Something is near.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here. More hunters. Maybe that other camo field.
Stand by. I'm in route.
Packing the sauce. Anyone healed up? Man down!
Encore ce bruit.
Di nuovo. Hunter down!
Okay, just need the code for the gate. This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. I still have dreams about it.
This one will be special.
Must be preparing these for Craven. Hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Come on. Who doesn't write down their passwords? Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. There have to be clues in here about who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Looks like she's high ranking. Good to know. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Garin. My trusty subordinate.
Vika! Mongoose Brojo! Malasoy!
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you'll hear. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simtarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, detect void.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva saipol. Hol vana, ka kezulekes kódok.
A kódok, sorozatom, az információs táblán van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hívd többet, mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here. Locked in the middle of the zoo like some kind of showpiece.
Take her out so we instant.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man. Please.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time. Then we'll buy you some. Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Target lock. Get them out.
Have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning. MJ, move ahead, but stay low. I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
As they say.
Not great.
Just think, this will definitely be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ. I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it, then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I'm always so busy.
Don't. We're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No! MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine.
Maybe some water. Water. On it.
So... the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know. It just... sort of happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again.
Find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
Shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It did that for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay, maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise.
Hunters. They've been coming through here for days.
Sorry I wasn't here to help.
Nah.
Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I thought I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Craven?
Cravenoff.
The flames have been lit. Huh.
Dude! MJ told me you almost died! You okay?
Hey, Miles. Actually, never felt better.
I should have been... Wait, really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
Do you think Craven will be at the feast tonight?
What's this I hear about lighting some fires?
Volgograd? Looks like it's for some kind of party. Wonder what they're celebrating. Pretty rude of Kraven not to extend an invite. Never stopped me before, though.
His celebration is even more grand than what he prepared for the lizard.
Do you think Kraven has finally found what he is looking for?
I followed him to the ends of the earth in his pursuit.
You have a city permit for that bonfire? They were up to. They're shipping in more luxury goods from Volgograd for this event? These shipments have to be coming in nearby. No airfields here. But what about the docks? Maybe something there can lead me to Kraven.
Don't make me ask again!
I told you! That's everything!
Where is the rest of our shipment?
Please!
That guy needs my help.
Help!
You are brave to steal from Kraven.
A lot of hunters for some vodka and caviar. Doing all this now.
Someone!
Doesn't make any sense.
No one can hear you scream.
One second he's hunting supervillains, and now he's entertaining? Sir, are you okay? Your shipment to your boss? Oh, great! More of you! If you could just tell me where he is! Some unfinished business! Better go check on the dock worker. They did a number on him. Easy, easy. You're in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Hospital? Please.
There's one close by. You're gonna be okay.
I thought they were going to kill me.
What did they want?
Some cargo went missing on the journey. Here, they thought I took it.
You're safe. Now, where's the drop-off?
718, Kent.
Wonder how Harry's doing without the suit right now. Hey, buddy. How you feeling?
I'm fine. What's happening?
Craven, or Cravenoff, is hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured I'd stop by.
Looks like a social club.
Hang on. I'm almost there. Busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than usual.
Just keep your head down and...
How are you getting in?
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Too bad my tux is at the dry cleaners. Huh? The suit could turn into a tux.
Oh, never did that with me.
Hey! Hey, you! Come over here! Take this to Mr. Cravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima! Move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting.
Yeah.
I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
Order's up! How are they eating so fast?
Don't keep them waiting. Move!
Swanky. Huh. I clean up pretty nice. And I'm feeling great.
I was in the capital when the bomb was set off.
Try to light me on fire!
That was only one time.
Excuse me.
To establish this club as our stronghold.
Interesting choice.
That reminds him of home. Scales just ripped through his skin. And that face.
Keep moving or I'll break your bones.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so certain, are you?
Show me then.
I'll show him too.
Yes?
Take it. Let him squirm.
The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter. Adepts. Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts. Can't believe the suit listened to me. I wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all at once. That's probably the maitre d' by the podium.
Has one of the shield bearers arrived?
Yes. He is in the other room by the fire. Will Mr. Cravenoff be joining us this evening? There are some... Quite right.
Damn. Craven isn't here. Shield bearer. Huh. Sounds like a bodyguard to me.
I'll whip him in half with my bare hands.
He is not your target. You kill him, you are never free.
Here we go.
Must be him. Your meal, sir.
What the hell is this?
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Cravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I am him?
You know, you're, huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
so funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator. If that's just the shield bearer, how big is Dima gonna be?
It's too scary. I don't want to serve him food anymore.
Just drop the plate and leave.
Coming through.
Oh, sorry.
Don't be sorry. Move!
Coming through!
This mess! If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead!
Coming through!
No! No! No, wait!
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait!
No, you didn't!
I was just minding my
business. Come on!
Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird blizzard serum. Easy. You wouldn't happen to be Dima. Crap. Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little hangry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider-flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere. There we are. Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron. The stake's out in the open. Might need a better angle to swipe it. Maybe a web line can get me right above it. Must be something I can web to distract him.
The hell was that?
What are you waiting for?
Yes!
A meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird. Might have to make a few minor adjustments to this meal. Where's that sleeping hunter? A lot of bodies by that sleeping hunter.
Anyone hear that?
Shh! Our little secret. Sleepy time for Dima. Snooping time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu. Me. Hi, Dima. I'm back. With a little snacky snack. Chef Spidey masterpiece. Guess Kraven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Must have just missed him. Was Kraven praying? Don't see Kraven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Didn't know hunting could be so existential. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts. Serum. These drugs are for late-stage chemotherapy. Are these Kraven's too? Chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Kraven has to be there with the serum. Time to move.